Who is worse, non-Muslim enemies of the Deen or confirmed Deobandis and Wahhabis and Sulay Kullis and similar? Please clarify.
Who is worse?
Worse.
Who is worse? And what is it? Non-Muslim. Al-Kafri al-Din. And I have said such as the Gandhi Rafi and Sulay Kulli is more worse than what is it that must be.